Beer, 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 I'm going for a beer. Beer, 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 I'm gonna drink some beer. I like drinking beer. Lovely, lovely beer.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Shane's Craft Beer Review. Today we have another viewer submitted request. My friend Liz wanted me to do the Kawartha Lakes Raspberry Wheat. So Liz, here it is. So as I said, Kawartha Lakes Raspberry Wheat. This is from the Amsterdam Brewing Company out of Toronto, Ontario. 4.5% alcohol by volume, 14 IBU. Clear amber color, raspberry and sweet malt with yeasty aromas and flavors. Beautiful. Short and sweet, just the way I like my little write-ups. All right. Let's give her a little look here. Yeah, that looks like a clear amber color. Not something I would actually expect, I mean, except for that I read it. Not something I would expect from a raspberry wheat. Which, of course, once again, leads me to believe that there's artificial raspberry flavor in this instead of real raspberries. So yeah, take a little look there. Give her a nose. Just a hint. Just a hint of the raspberry on the nose. All right, let's give her a taste. Cheers. Got some raspberry flavor in there. Little on the dry side. Not bad though. Not very sweet. I thought it would be a little bit sweeter than it is. Not terrible, but it's one of those, I would almost put money on that this is artificial raspberry flavor. It's just got that little bit of, it doesn't quite match a real raspberry. But it's not too bad of a beer. It's like I said, it's good on a nice hot day, nice and refreshing. I think on a scale of 1 to 5, I'm gonna give this a 3. Sorry, Liz, I'm only gonna give it a 3. Only because I think it's artificial raspberry, and that just bothers the crap out of me. But other than that, it's not terrible. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. Liz, thanks for the suggestion. Sorry it took so long to get this one out to you. Stay safe, guys. See you next time.